think he's from Virginia, actually, isn't he?
He lives in, I believe in Falls Church or Tacoma Park, Maryland, somewhere around there. DC kind of guy.
Anyways, great guitar player. Used to play the band called Touchstone a long time ago. This is a piece called Miriam's Waltz that he wrote. You hear that all right?